our cuts got a lot harder, and that's there wasn't anything magical that we did. We started cutting harder.
And you got some good work inside from James Glisson, the freshman, was able to make a couple of big baskets for you working hard.
Yeah, I was happy for that because it just gives you extra boost. I mean, he posted up like he wanted the ball. And from a guard standpoint, if you see a big doing that, you're going to throw him the ball. If you're posting up passively, I'm not going to throw it to you most of the time.
Yeah. Your team, one thing always, Coach, will play hard. And I know you have to be pleased, though, that hard work today resulted in a win.
Yeah, I was happy the way they responded and played the second half. I mean, that's what we have to do. We're limited as it is, but that doesn't matter to me. We're still playing the game, and we still have to compete. But I was happy for our guys to be able to, get that win, and you know, because the first half was pretty ugly. But I love the way they responded.
Right, Gary, thanks. Congratulations. Thanks very much. 73-62, coach's first win in the Southern Conference. The Bears get a good win. Thanks for watching. Good ball game today for the home team.